back. We're hanging out with Sacha Baron Cohen, everybody. Come on now. Ah, ha, ha, ha. We are a couple of weeks after the election. And I was going to ask you, if you got the call to moderate a debate, a last-minute presidential debate with both candidates as Ali G or anything, would you do it?
I mean, yes, I would.
You would do it?
I don't think the ex-president would be particularly happy about that.
Oh, come on. But that would be amazing, though. That would be fun to do. Wouldn't you guys want to see that? I would want to see it.
Let's see if I get the call.
Yeah. Maybe what if we do a little bit now? Would you do it, a little Ali G?
Oh, I prefer to talk about disclaimer some more, or, you know, Cate Blanchett stories. Or...
Yeah, but I don't know. The audience kind of, I don't know, they kind of dig it.
What do you want me to do?
I'm just saying we always have this at just in case for emergencies. We have this. We also have this.
All right.
In case of emergencies, can I just try it on you? And
fine.
Yeah, this is good. Thank you.
I was kind of trying to launch myself as a dramatic actor.
No, I know. We will. We'll talk about the dramatic actor. Oh, Ali G.
Yo, big up yourself, Kimmel.
Yes, thank you very much. Thank you, Ali. Yeah. You can just, you can maybe just look into that camera and you can, this is with Trump and Harris.
Yo, Mr. Trump, you was being convicted of 32 crimes. You stole classified documents. You boned enough porn stars. And you ain't never paid no taxes. Respect! You is my hero!
All right, and how about Kamala Harris?
Me is also got a question for that fit honey. Yo, what is you doing later, aye? When me look at you on the television, me gets a massive election, aye?
Oh my God.
Yo, can me just say to both of you that whatever happened, me is just glad that the next president won't have white skin.
Thank you for doing that. That is genius. Sorry. Thank you for doing that. That's Sacha Baron Cohen. That's what I'm talking about. That's how you do it. Oh my gosh. What about, never mind.
Well.
What would Borat? What would Borat do? That'd be kind of fun.
I thought we were going to talk about Scorsese.
Yeah, we're going to talk you and the actor. Yeah, I mean, your actor is great. We'll get into your dramatic actor, but I just Borat interviewing both people running for president. That would be very interesting to see. And
yeah, sure. Why?
Well, I mean, that's we also have always in case of emergencies. Come on, please just try it on, just see what it looks like. And just see, if you feel it in the moment. Ooh, that's hot, that's hot, that's hot. Check this out. There you go. Oh my goodness. Okay, Borat, welcome.
Jimmy Fallon.
Welcome. Fallon. Fallon.
Jimmy Fallon. Wow.
Welcome.
You know.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Borat. What would you, Borat? Borat, stop that. No.
You have a woman.
Women are in the audience. Sorry, we do have women in the audience. Borat, what would you, Borat? Don't stop doing that.
Only in America.
Stop. No. What would you ask Donald Trump? Look in that camera. What would you ask Donald?
Mr. Trump, sir. You say in Ohio that people eat the cats and the dogs. Which restaurant do they serve them at? Can you get the reservation, please? In my country, we have KFC. Oh,
yeah.
Kazakh fried cat. It's pussy licking good.
What? What? That is the... No, no, stop. Oh, no, stop. Oh, hey, no. No.
Why is there a woman on stage? Is this Stormy Daniels? She's very nice. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Okay. Bora, what would you ask Kamala Harris? What would you say to Kamala Harris?
You are a woman, a person of colors, and I'm married to a Jew. I advise you not to come to Kazakhstan. You have already made 3 out of 4 crimes punishable by death.
Oh, my goodness.
Please do not tell me that you have also made sexy time with an underage bear.
Those are terrible crimes. Yes, yeah.
Mr. Trump, that reminds me, after your visit 5 years ago to the Almaty Beautiful Bear pageant, we paid the hush monies to Gelda the Grizzly. Problem solved. Thank you for your nuclear secrets in return. You scratch my back, I scratch your crumb.
Oh my goodness. That is Borat, right? That is how you do it. Ladies and gentlemen, that is how you do it. Sacha Baron Cohen, everybody. The one and only. We'll be right back with more Tonight Show. Stick around.